A gentle rain falls softly on my weary eyes, as if to hide a lonely tear. My life will be forever autumn, 'cause you're not here.
Through Covent Garden, Blackfriars, and Billingsgate, more and more people joined the painful exodus. Sad, weary women, their children stumbling and streaked with tears, their men bitter and angry, the rich rubbing shoulders with beggars and outcasts. Dogs snarled and whined, the horses' bits were covered with foam, and here and there were wounded soldiers, as helpless as the rest. Westminster Bridge. One appeared above Big Ben. Was no disciplined march. It was a stampede, without order and without a goal. 6 million people, unarmed and unprovisioned, driving headlong. It was the beginning of the rout of civilization, of the massacre of mankind. Far out to sea and blocking the exit of the steamer. Between them lay the silent, grey, ironclad Thunder Child. Slowly it moved toward shore, then with a deafening roar and whoosh of spray, it swung about and drove at full speed towards the waiting Martian.
There were ships of shapes and sizes scattered out along the bay, and I thought I heard her calling as the steamer pulled away. The invaders must have seen them as across the coast they filed, standing from between them. There lay Thunderchild. Swiftly through the waters, and blazing as she came, cross the tides, there's a water crashing down in sheets of flame. Sensing victory was nearing, thinking fortune lost their smile, heroes started cheering. Come on, Thunderchild! Come on, Thunderchild!
Released their black smoke, but the ship sped on, cutting down one of the tripod figures. Instantly, the others raised their heat rays and melted the Thunder Child's valiant heart. Smoke cleared, the little steamer had reached the misty horizon and Carrie was safe. But the Thunder Child had vanished forever, taking with her man's last hope of victory. The leaden sky was lit by green flashes, cylinder following cylinder, and no one and nothing was left now to fight them. The Earth belonged to the Martians.